Alice was often alone, an interior and lonesome child, I suppose. Her sister, though loving and much loved, was too old to be a playmate.